My most recent album is called The Legend of Robin Hood. Oh, thanks, sir. You bought that copy. Of course, we all know the story of Robin Hood. He stole from the rich and he gave to the poor, just like the tax authorities. It's a love story between him and Mary. And then the evil sheriff of Nottingham, the outlaws in the forest, and so on. There's actually 24 songs in this album, so I won't bore you tonight with all of them. In fact, I hope you brought pajamas and sandwiches, because this is going to go a long time. I've written about 330 songs, and I'm going to try and get them all in this evening. There will be a small breakfast served in the morning. So Robin, it's kind of a fairy tale. We don't know even if he exists, but it's a lovely fantasy. And in my story, also there's a musical in a German town called Fulda, and opening next month in Munich. It's a smash hit. 200,000 people have seen it there already. And I co-wrote this Robin Hood musical. It's fantastic. And so Robin has gone off to fight in the Third Crusade with King Richard, Coeur de Lion. And like so many young men coming home from a war, he's devastated, he's torn, suffering from post-traumatic stress disorder. He goes into the forest to try and find himself again, and he does. And this song is called Live Life, Live Well.
Look after yourself. Give love. Give.